The following tag team contest is a no disqualifications match. On the way to the ring, Will J and Shane McMahon.
Is going to be heated, to say the least.
When I think of tag teams that can make a major impact on today's WWE, I absolutely think of these two teams.
Lafayette certainly seems fired up for this one, guys. Well, let's get your thoughts here on Sami Zayn. What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
You get the feeling it's going to take a Herculean effort to knock him and his partner off tonight. They look dialed in, Cole.
I feel like you can almost count on his team to find that one mistake his opponents make, and bam, he turns around and he gets the win.
Great offense by Shane McMahon. I loved you more than you had no money. It for the second time now. Keep your eye on this one. Hoping to make a tag here.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Just look at this man. He's all business. That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
There's a wicked kick to the face.
Just making his presence felt there. He goes for the monkey flip. And a powerful forearm. Let it go when you get home. Better check for loose teeth after a brutal kick to the face. DDT!
There it is.
Can he do it here? And he breaks the pin. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
some serious damage.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens. And he lands a nice counter. Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around. Sami Zayn tags in.
Nice job by Shane McMahon.
Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh no, a counter. Looking for the quick pin. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Yeah, he's running hot right now, but we'll see if he can sustain it for long.
Take it off his feet here.
It's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Drops the elbow on him. Shane McMahon with a reason to be nervous here. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point. But that can obviously all change here.
Delivered a beautiful uppercut, man. That had some force behind it. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Shane McMahon likes to showboat, but he better not get carried away.
I declare my independence from the critics and the stones. I can find my revolution.
Bringing it back between the ropes. Ouch, that just changed the entire mood in this building. He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher. Not today.
Hey, McMahon, putting the boots to him. And,
oh, you don't think, Corey?
No, Byron, no way.
Shane O'Mac has got to be out of his mind.
Shane's about to do a little bit of traveling. Coast to coast.
Is that it? Is it over?
Oh, man, you can feel the impact of that move over here.
Oh, the counter.
And this has got to be it. Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
He's definitely not looking very good for him right now.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts. And he's rolling, guys. Question is it enough to get back into this one? He leaves no doubt right there. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Tagged in.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Doesn't all the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Counters that one. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Still trying to get back to his feet here. Again, the sledgehammer lands.
This is getting out of hand, guys.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet,
you're absolutely right.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He got him good there.
Is it enough to put Sami Zayn away?
You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
Don't worry, baby.
speed, agility, balance, and force all in one move. He looks for it once again. Perfectly timed slam. Things are going so well for Kevin Owens. Come on, Kevin Owens. You can do this. Oh, man, what a hit. Knocked right off the apron. There's the cover. Can he do it?
I realize I'm in nothing to you. I guess you thought I was your fool. Got a confession to make.
Yeah.